In this video, we are going to show how to enable the ChromeVox screen reader on a Chromebook, so how to turn it on, and then give a brief demonstration of what it looks like. So click on the clock in the lower right, then click Accessibility, and turn on ChromeVox or Spoken Feedback.
ChromeVox Spoken Feedback is ready. Chromebook Accessibility, Google for Education. Chromebook Accessibility, Google for Education. Chromebook Accessibility.
As you'll notice, it starts talking right away and giving you that information about the website.
Education drawer. Dialogue. Google for Education. Get products. Contact us for education. Why Google products. Teaching resources. Code with Google training and support. Setup guides. Training and PD product support. The latest. Sign in. List item. List. With 6 items. Navigation. Training and support.
And so a screen reader reads all of the information on a website as you can navigate with your keyboard or with an external device, and it will read all that extra information with links and the information in a drop-down menu like we have here. And so it will give you that background information as well.
Training and support. Expand. Setup guides. Link. List item. List. With 3 items. Press search plus space to activate. Setup guides Google for Education. Setup guides Google for Education. Navigation drawer. Dialogue. Google for Education. Get products. Contact us for education. Why Google products. Teaching resources. Coding and CS. Digital literacy. Creativity tools. STEM language. Arts and culture. Family engagement. View all resources. Code with Google training and teaching resources. Link.
So you notice it read all of the options in this drop-down menu for us so that we would know what we could choose from that drop-down. And then we'll go ahead and open a new tab.
Teaching resources.
And it'll let us know that we did open a new tab, and it will be ready to read the extra information given in that tab. So a screen reader reads the background information with all of the options on a website as well as the text.